Hello again, everybody. This is Big Polly coming to you on April 6, 2021, 11:50 in the morning. Part 7 of our OOTP 21 Perfect Team series. I made an error at the start of this, not switching screens. So we joined this session in progress. I had at the start of the session 1,269 points. I picked up a bronze pack. There was a silver card in it that was not of any significance. Didn't look like it even helped the team out any. So I am in the middle of auctioning cards. You missed the first few cards that I auctioned because I did not have up my OBS set correctly. So I was selling off duplicate players. Now I'm selling off the players not in the missions. Not in any missions. And we only have one reserve to sell, but let's take a look so I could show you something at the collection missions. And we're going to sort by descending completion percentage. And yeah, still the best card I have, mission progress I have right now is 40%. But we've only been doing this a couple of weeks, so that is not terrible. So we're going to sell off our one player not in the mission. That's Tom Johnson of the 77 Minnesota Twins when they were playing at Metropolitan Stadium. He's going at 94. His L10 is 94. So I'll put him up at 147, sell him immediately at 141. So this has been a quick episode, mainly because I screwed up the first half of it, and I apologize for that. I did want to show you that we did do a session today, and also show you that you didn't miss much in terms of how well the team's doing. It's 9-21, and we're in the stone classification, I guess you could say. So this is not a good start for us. And I was lamenting the fact that it seems the teams are getting better very quickly these days. As you see there, 9-21, not good. So that's how this has gone. And I will again, we have 71 players in reserve and no one has hit the pine. And we'll show you that again. And eventually I'll have to sell off some players. I'll just sell off players with the most value if we get to a point where my reserve roster is full and everybody's on a collection mission. I would just sell off what I would get me the most profit. And this year we're doing things on a leisurely pace. We are not partaking in the auctions, and we're just building a reserve with collection for the purposes of getting cards through collection missions. That's what I wanted to say. Okay, so I'll submit the team, and I will bid you all adieu this April 6, 2021. Grand Slam Wrestling should be coming up tomorrow, the 7th of April, and probably some more Glory Days boxing after that. We might do OOTP on April 8th, or we might do Glory Days Boxing. We'll probably do that a couple of times as we get closer to the week-ending Masters weekend, now approaching with college basketball season now over. So I hope you enjoyed today's episodes. I'll have to do a little editing to fix it up for you, and this has been Big Pauly's Big Pauly coming to you, Big Pauly's World of Sports Sims channel with the OOTP 22 Perfect Team Series. Godspeed and God bless, and bye-bye for now, everybody.